Flames!
So that was the northern area. Ooh, money. Let's see what's to the south now, guys. Peoples! Oh, there's our way out of there. That's awesome. That gives us two ways in now. A lot of ghosts up this way, which is great because I need them. I still don't know what for. But I'm sure we'll... I'm just going to have to randomly start talking to people so I can... Oh, no. I got to get those guys dealt with fast. Oh, poop. Poop. Oh, no. No, this is getting bad. Okay, that should take care... Come on, that... They just cheated me there. There, you'll have to come read it. Really? Really? There's got to be an easier way. An easier way than this to deal with them. 3, 2, 1. It's just... Bombs don't really make sense. And you can't shoot them with arrows. God knows I've tried. Because by the time... You're pointed at them, they're invisible. By the time, and I don't have the arrows on. By the time, what the hell? Now let's try that again. By the time you shoot an arrow, get turned around, it's pretty much off screen and it goes right on through them. Oh yeah. So we already know what's down there, we've explored what we could, so we're gonna head back up to where we're finally supposed to go. Okay, this feels like some headway. We finally have a save point. Or save point, you know what I mean. That looks like a path I'll be able to walk at some point anyway. Okay, so let's go, see how this works. Okay, so there's ghosts in here. I'm gonna have to slash a lot if I want to move at a decent pace. So, oh, we got a long way to go, guys. We're gonna see what's down first, since we're just right. Hey, there's a person. Person ghost. Okay, you're a person enemy. You're an enemy ghost. Okay, so throw the bomb, turn around, boom. Throw the bomb. Knocked over to him then. Couldn't even pick the damn thing up properly. I thought that person back there was going to be someone to give me a quest. I was not expecting an enemy out of it. Okay, so let's get a decent distance away, turn around. That's the quick way to do that. I wish I would have clued in on that a lot earlier. Holes! They're like my best friend. Hey, are you the archaeologist? You are. I've just made an amazing discovery. See that hole there? Inside's a mythical fairy creature. Unfortunately, she refuses to talk to me. But hey, forget the fairy. I'm looking for the fable wishing well. Not sure what it does, but I bet it's neat. There's also a big statue somewhere, and north of that is the Boiling Caverns. They say the terrifying entrance was carved long ago by fire mages to ward off the travelers. Nope, can't do anything with that stuff. Let's go in the hole and talk to the fairy. The last one was really weird. She wasn't, like, mean or anything, but it was very awkward. Okay, this has got to be something, right? That looks so suspicious. Ow. But no, it was not. I hope she don't get mad at me for breaking her pots. Hello, you're just like the other fairy. Do you have anything to say, little one? No, I just walked through you. Okay, that looks like something back in there. That totally looks like something back in there. I think it's just vines, though. Welcome, adventurer. You sense a brave and charitable spirit within you. Please allow us to bless you with a gift. Another piece of heart. Then I'll talk to her again and she'll tell me to screw off. You want another one? Let's not be greedy. Well, you were nice compared to the other one about it. This hardly seems fair. I can't grab that. I thought maybe jumping before it would work, but nope, I just can't grab it, period. That sucks so much. I need some of those. I still need quite a few of them, actually. Ooh, I found another path over this way to go. So many different ways I can go here. I could just spend hours exploring, I think. Now we're getting the stupid Zoras coming into play. Yeah, you summon all the little ghosts. I like it when you do that. Because it lets me do... Yep. Let's me do this to get this stuff. Oh no. You pop out again and see what you'll get. Bomb to the frickin' face. Ooh, this is a well. This has got to be important. 1, 2, and... Oh, you sent too many ghosts out at me at once. There we go. I'll send you to hell with the bomb. Or not. Nope, there we go. Get a little distance away, toss the bomb, turn around, and finally another ectoplasm, or whatever it is. I've only got 8 of them at this point. I'm going to put this back on because I can't use my other things here. But I can use these and just Well, that horribly missed. Let's get you guys lined up a little better. Toss a bomb, blow your faces off. But I want to see what this well's about. Don't throw stuff at me, I want to check the well. Read. Granting wishes for is what I do for just 10 coins. Okay, let's see what this does. Oh, green potion. I'm going to try it a second time. Ha! Mighty bottle of mushroom soup. Lily can fully replenish her energy by gobbling this down.
Hey, Grandpa! Why did the mushroom go to the party?
I don't know.
Because he was a fungi.
I know, fungi. Ha ha. That was such a bad joke. Yeah, that's pretty much my expressions. Like, that was bad. Sorry, that was the last wish. Didn't know within 50 coins. Okay, yeah, we'll throw 50 coins, see what we get. Ooh, thank you. I'm going to keep doing this because eventually a heart's coming out of there. Oh, geez, this is embarrassing. Okay, 100 coins, I'll get the job done. Oh, we got another one of those scrolls. And finally, 250. Okay, stamina. Like I said, you need a crap ton of money in this. 500. This is going to take everything I have. Oh, it was worth it. Well, actually, it kind of wasn't. The best wish and will of service. 150 coins. I don't have it. But I don't think I'm going to get anything better than the heart. So, we're good. The bandit place sets you up just for this area. Funny enough. Well, I got you guys killed off anyway. There. Yeah, I saw you trying to steal that back. There's a lot of these ghost guys here. And yet another way I can go right. My god, this area just keeps... I might actually be taking the path I need to get to where I need to go. These are such obscure areas is the weird thing about it. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, it wasn't so bad when there was just two or three of them. But oh, my god, there's so many. That's four of them down. There's six of them down. Seven. Eight. And I'm out of bomb juice. Which sounds pretty damn gross, actually. And we'll finish you off with a damn bomb, then. So inaccurate with the arrows. Well, aside from the million ghosts, there was not really all that much to this area. So that puts us, like, one area away from where we're headed. I can actually kill the ghosts. I just have to sit here and do that. That's great. I don't have to always waste time with the bombs, but typically the bombs will be quicker. Okay, so I can also head to the left area. I think I'll head to the left area before I go up. Because I have a feeling up's exactly where we need to... Well, I know up's where we gotta go, but I have a feeling that's the exact way we have to go to get there. I don't know who this old codger is, but I think I found a secret chef. I don't know why you'd want to live out here in these dank old areas. Swamp guy. Hello, fellow traveler. I set up a camp here to brew a batch of mushroom soup. The funky swamp grease. Ew. Or gases. I thought it said grease. Gases give it a stronger flavor. Ew. The problem is everyone loves mushroom soup. Even the spirits. Surely they will get me. Would you defend me, young knight? Just while I brew this batch. Great. Do your best to hold them off while I do my thing. This is easy so far. Oh my god, they're coming straight in too. They don't care. No. Oh, how many hits can he take? That's what we're gonna end up finding out. No! Hey, you said you'd hold them off! I'm trying! You see how many there are, old man! This is just insane! This is crazy, but this is really the easiest way to do it. Just stick close to them, go in a tight circle. It doesn't give them near the chance to get up there to him. Okay, nope, this is getting a little too hairy, a little too close for comfort. Okay, ooh. That was close. The soup is finished! Thank you, young knight. I promise here's your reward. I'm sure it'll make your travels in the swamp much easier. Oh! I was expecting to get some soup. Lily received a magic necklace that blessed the wearer with speed and stability over any terrain. Very useful! So I won't go slow in the water now. Awesome. Thank you, old man. Oh, this is great. I don't even have to sit here slashing anymore. That's just freaking wonderful. I'm glad I came up this way. I'm going to check over the left area, see if I can go anywhere over there. Yes, I can. This area just keeps going. Okay, so there's a house here. I was going to say it has to be a witch because of the two brewing stands outside. So this could be interesting. I'm almost scared to break stuff because she might curse me. But I don't think they thought that far ahead. Hey, puppy. Woof, woof. Bucket. I'm going to steal from her chest. Oh my god, that's a bloody knife. Or bloody sword. Maybe she will kill me. What do you have to say, book? As a student of Shadow, I relinquish my devotion to the Disciples of the Rose and adopt an eternal loyalty to... Oh no, to Crocus. The greatest wizard to ever live. I was chosen by him and will follow his every order until death. Under his wing, I will help spread darkness and disease to all who oppose him. I am reborn as a mage of the Black Rose. All hail King Crocus, our wizard king. Man, maybe I should get sick more often. I seem to read better. Okay, so we're going to steal the rest of these chests. Oh, a nice healing potion. I'm almost afraid to talk to her. A yellow potion, which I still have no idea what they're for. Can't do anything with... Ooh, money. We're going to see what she has to say.
Well, aren't you a pretty little lady? So young and full of spirit. I'm in search of souls. Collect 20 for me and I'll give you something special in return. I'll also pay you gold for every 20 you bring afterwards. What I do with them is my business. You've already collected 20 souls. You were born to do the dark work. Here's your reward.
Well, that worked out. Awesome! More stamina. She'll pay me for them afterwards. How much? She's not going to tell me. I'll never be back here. I can tell you that right now. Okay, so we're practically where we need to be now, I think. And I noticed one thing on the way up through here. Shoot. Okay. None of them are going to hit me. The ghosts do not seem to carry money, which I suppose makes sense, because why would they? How could they? But it's kind of weird. They're like the only enemy that don't drop money. They drop those souls instead. Okay, so here's a little thing here. Oh, this is... How do I get in? Grandpa, any hints? I don't know what to do here. Not in the slightest. Bomb it open? No, couldn't be that easy. Well, we know for sure it's gonna have something to do with these, but what is the question? Huh, I don't have any items I could use. Maybe there's something in this area I just missed. I'm gonna have to give a looky-loo around and see. Okay, I see what they want me to do. They want me to use this to light things up, but will they all stay lit is the question. Hopefully they will. Because if not, we're screwed. Oh, I heard another one light up there. I thought that might be what these are for, but where I wasn't seeing any way to light them up, I wasn't so sure. Nope, come on, shoot that one too. Up that way. I'm worried that they're going to go out because of the rain, so I had to be fast with it. The marshes were a great challenge, but Lily bravely made it out alive. Now the dragon's head roared while revealing the entrance to Boiling Caverns. The Boiling Caverns. Whoa, the way that came up there looked pretty weird. The path to the Boiling Caverns was now open. Okay, so I can only imagine what this place is going to be like. The stench of sulfur... Welcome the young knight as she stepped inside the Boiling Caverns. I don't know why I kind of give him a Vegeta-esque voice with some of my words. Lava surged beneath the floor and living flames danced in the great hall. I can't do the voice I was doing when I was sick. I don't know why. Okay, so my question is... Oh wow, I like the way the sword looks there. My question is, can I hurt these things? I can, but can I hurt them with my sword? I can, thankfully. Thankfully, so that's a little better. I don't have to be quite so cautious and careless and scared. So if I run out of magic, which I just did, I can still crucifix them. Yep, that's our way of saying that. A lot of these little bums, holy hell, are they just respawning out of the lava or what? I almost feel like they are. Maybe he's making them. You die, little imp. You die, little imp. You gotta be strong to take more than one arrow. See, arrows or any of your special weaponry actually is incredibly strong when it comes to attacking. Well, that sucks. I figured it'd hit the lava and just blow up. Oh my god, there's just so many of these. They don't quit. Maybe they really don't quit. No, they quit. It just takes a lot of working to get them to quit. Okay, so I'm looking around. I see two different things here, blue and red. I don't see a switch for them is the problem. So, oh man, we gotta make it up there. That really don't seem like that far off, but you know they're gonna zigzag us all around. But, there's a switch. How do I hit it from here? I gotta hit it from the opposite side, I see. Okay, so that leaves us going over here. Let's hope this one don't backfire. Oh, speaking of backfire. Oh, great! Paths that temporarily reveal themselves. Oh, no! Oh, no! Where's the green switch? Where's the flipping green switch? Oh, this is getting even worse, guys. I don't like this. Ah! Get out of my way, you bums! The red switch, of course, is out here. I wonder, and I'm not going back that way to see, because that was too scary to get by the first time. I'm not sitting here fighting all these. Wow, it takes four hits to drop him. If the little guys like this gave items like the big ones do, like money or the other things, then I'd go for it. We're going to see what's up in here. It's saved. Great. That's always a positive sign. Okay. All right, this shouldn't be too bad. As long as I keep my attack going, they can't touch me. Woo. Ow. Ow. They can't touch me, but I can still get... Damn it! I was going too fast. They can't touch me, but I can still get trapped. Damn it, they can touch me. Damn it! Come off of it! Okay. We'll wait. This one's, like, really slow compared to the others. You damn things. Oh, why are there so many of these? Why can they hit me so effortlessly now? Ah! Bomb the crap out of yous! Oh, I'm out. Oh, this one comes the opposite direction. Great! I don't like this, because I have to stop in places like this. But there's still enemies around that... Ow. That can get me and push me back into it, you damn things! Damn, I was hoping... No! No! I am so... I am doing so bad. I could use some hearts. Don't make me waste one of my few potions. One of my five potions. I don't want to waste one of them. There's our blue switch. Oh my god, this is just... This is garbage. Look at them. They never go away. They always have to freaking respawn. Nothing wants to give me a freaking heart. Could he give me a heart? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. These things sure don't like giving me hearts, though. And by these things, I mean the pots. We know these useless tits give us nothing. Alright, go, Lily! Really wish she had a better name. They could have, you know, had Lily as a middle name, like, have her... I don't know. I don't know a good girl name for a hero. But Lily seems so bland. Oh, poo. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is like a one-way trip. I'm definitely not coming back this way. Okay! Nope. Ow. I think I would have died if it hadn't have scooched me toward the damn thing. Get away from me! I'm going to shoot a couple of these off randomly. I think I hit an enemy when I did that. And I'm going to have one in reserve so I can use it if I need to. Oh, I don't like this. This is one, really slow, and two, really crap. There we go, that was rough. All this for the small key, no doubt. I hate where you can't open chests from the back. I mean, it makes sense, but I hate it all the same. So all that for the flipping key to get to the next area. God damn you. Get away from me! I need time to charge up an arrow! Get back! Oh, they actually attack. I thought maybe they just came toward you. Let's go in here. I've really got to circle up and around this area too. Actually, no, I won't. Not quite yet. I have a feeling that this is where the red switch is going to be for this. Yeah. See, circling up around would have been a waste of time. Alright, go. We are past the danger zone. danger.
Oh, great. Another one of these. Okay, never mind. I see what we gotta do. Not the same as the last one. Alright, so, go up there, Lily. Thank you. Then we will go over here. Down, thank you. I gotta be careful because I don't want to run into stuff. I wonder if I could push the blocks onto the red things. I don't want to chance it and see. Kind of an odd puzzle. Well, it's not. It's a basic block pushing puzzle, but it's odd that they have the things around it that if you step on, you get hurt. Or not hurt, it resets the puzzle is what it does. Oh, there's so many of these flame guys! Okay, get back here, you damn platform. Don't push me! Oh my god. Oh, dear lord, I did this on one side, now I gotta do over on the other. Screw it. Nope. That ain't gonna work. I have to wait it all out. Okay, we're running across the lava again. Hurts us a lot, but it's friggin' quicker. Damn you, I wanted to hit the pot. Yep, knew that was coming. At least from here, all I have to do is ride one of these over this way. I don't have to go back down the other way, which is a positive. Why do you never drop friggin' hearts? The pots always drop money or nothing. Oh, okay. Let me guess, I can't hurt you either, can I? I can still hurt them. Go a little further. Ooh, I almost went face first into that. I'm wondering, I'm gonna have to check the map here. God, we have not gone very far. Oh my god, this zooms up so far. Left and right, not at all, but up and down. They're gonna make us go way up one side and then way down the other. Oh dear lord. This is not gonna be a quick place. I see a crack in the wall. Ow! Did not want to throw it like that. But what do we have here? Heart piece, maybe? Oh, another one of these scrolls. You know how this goes. At least this scroll here had a little something to do with the main story and a little bit of the backstory to it anyway. So I won't leave it in total darkness. I mean, I'll cut it out, but the gist of it is the person that made those scrolls basically thought Crocus would never do what he just did. Basically use an extremely dangerous spell to put the kingdom in danger. She seems to put a lot of trust in him. But yeah, before, as you guys know, I've been not showing those just so it gives you guys a reason to play if you go to play. I know not everyone that watches a Let's Play goes ahead and plays the game afterwards, but I like to give people at least a little reason to if they want to. It's not quite as fun to go through something you've seen someone else go through completely, but ow! But at the same time, this way I'm giving you a little bit of extra exposition to look into. And on top of that, okay. And on top of that, it gives you reason to play yourself, and this game I can actually recommend. I can recommend this game a lot, because this game is really fun. That goes there. That goes over, and then we can just... Oh, shoot, I never noticed one goes way the F over there. Oh, well, I can still make this work. Whoa, almost stepped on one of those things. This one can just push right there for now. And this one's the one we will track. Wait, oh, no, I have screwed this up. So I gotta step on one of these. Oh, you can move those afterwards. That's nice. The one I was gonna do last, the one I actually have to do first. Go up. I'm so afraid I'm gonna hit the sides. Because the game's very finicky like that. Does not like you touching these sides. There we go. I don't know why I was so surprised that you could actually push these off. I can't now, but... Because you actually have to do that to get one, or get the one that was over there to the left past the middle area. I was not thinking at all on that one, guys. Hey, awesome. A heart. A rare heart from one of those damn things. Okay, out. Nope, I'm just going to boot her across here. Because it takes so long. It just takes so long. I wouldn't have made it the whole way across without dying, but that's not the point. Come on! Oh no! I gotta deal with one of these bums and I can't even fight it! Oh, screw off. Uh-oh. This is bad. It's staying where I can't even hit it. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Get away from me! I have 1.5 hearts. I have 1 heart. If I get half a heart, I'm gonna have to cut down. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break down, use a potion, I meant to say, not cut down. So I'm gonna play this extra careful down through here. Okay, half a heart. That's it. I am forced to use a potion! And I wasted 2. It should not let you waste 2. That really annoys me. That really freaking pisses me off. Friggin', I will walk the rest of this because that last little bit's just so slow. And I'm a little pissed off because it made me waste 2 of my damn potions. Oh, that annoys me so much. This is gonna be a midway boss room, isn't it? Has that feel to it?